life so dear. The most incredible thing are the clothes, because the materials are very delicate, very feminine. There's a lot of transparent things this season. And I think Faredi is, she loves women and she underlines what's best in women. So it's the waist and it's all very delicate. It's never too strong, too harsh. It's always very flowing and beautiful.
Do you plan on being a mom one day?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, I would like to. Not too soon. Maybe in 2-3 years. But yeah, I would like to.
A mom, are you gonna be?
Oh, I'm gonna be a really bad mom. I'm gonna be a very strict, I think. No, not strict. I don't know. I hope I'm gonna be very relaxed and cool about everything, but knowing my personality, I'm gonna be a little bit of a control freak. So we'll see. I'll do my best, but you know, when you have kids, you want the best for your kids, and I think I might go a little too harsh all the way for them. I'm a baby close to them.
Product, a muse, or neither, or both?
I hope for some designers I'm a muse. Peter Dundas says so I hope I am. And I think I've worked with Fendi so many seasons, and Carl always says I'm a bit of a muse, so that's incredible. Plus, apart from shows, there's fashion shoots, and I think on every fashion shoot you have to inspire the photographer, because it is something creative that we do. If you work with Ines and Benoit or Murder Marcus, you have to inspire them in a way to create that picture. So by inspiring, I am a muse. A product, of course, because you know, at the end of the day, we do sell clothes and we advertise them. And if you do it well, you know, you get this whole industry running, and this industry is huge. It gives work to hundreds of thousands of people. So it's a little bit of both. Follow me, go shopping, eh? Me go shopping, when I follow me go shopping, eh? When me go shopping with you,
better gun then, me go shopping with you, better gun, ah, broccoli, nan, bronx, me Manhattan.
My father was a more easygoing one, and my mom was a little bit more strict in a way. I mean, she would love to let me out and party and do stuff, but at school I had to have good grades and I had to do my things that I had to, so it was quite strict in a way. But to carry water in a basket, luxury right now for me is time. I don't have time for anything. So just to sit down and read a book or do what I want to do instead of what's planned for me is a huge luxury.
And now I love her so much.
Liberty. Liberty. It's funny that you ask. A few years back when I decided to cut my hair, at the beginning I had so many jobs booked I couldn't just cut it because they were booked me with long hair. So I got so frustrated, and it was in my head, it was like liberty, like just, you know, to do with my hair whatever I want. So when I managed to cut it on a shoot with Christian, actually Christian convinced the client to cut it, it was something very liberating. I know it sounds really funny because everyone can do whatever they want, but in our business it's way more restrictive. I have to say also the fact that we're all here very young, all the models, and we do earn good money, and we can afterwards, after this career is over, do what we want to do instead of doing something to earn money, gives you a lot of liberty. I work in Poland for a jewelry brand called Up Art, and I'm going to design a line with them. So it's really nice because I get to learn a lot from different parts of fashion, so it's really good. Working with them, so it's exciting.
Brainwash the old world, putting people under pressure, turning men into business, women into pleasure. They're trying to take our voice and even our face.
They're really beautiful, they're very feminine, very flowy, the most incredible materials. He likes to make a woman look really sexy and beautiful.
Them sick like a poisonous start. 2000's not enough, they want 200 more years. But we no longer yield, we've long conquered fears.